There have been plenty of legendary ladder matches throughout the years of WWE. Will tonight's match be one for the history books?
With the title on the line and the WWE Universe on their feet, I have to imagine it will be.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Boom, DDT.
Gets inside the ring.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly. Oh, putting focus on the arm here.
Rey Mysterio bringing that trademark energy.
Mysterio holding nothing back.
Destroyer.
Belly to back suplex.
No.
Kick to the spine.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Oh, just turned that around.
And he barely evades.
Well, reaching the top of the ladder is the main objective here, Corey. Should these superstars consider any ladder match?
You need to be sure of yourself. When it comes to placing the ladder or swinging it, you'd better be sure of what you're doing, or it could cost you greatly.
And Ali avoids the attack. Set up for the impressive leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Oh, with the ladder. Ouch.
Looks like he's gonna try to win this thing right here.
Yeah, but setting up the ladder is only half the battle, Michael. You know that.
Working his way up the ladder now.
This is a critical moment.
Reaching out, looking to get the win.
Taking a bit of a chance here, Cole, and not a very well calculated one either.
He steps foot in the ring again.
To the knee.
Ooh, forearm connects.
That's one way to get the ladder.
Getting that ladder set up nicely.
Right in the center of the ring, Michael.
And here we go.
That'll rearrange your skull.
The champion had every move scouted except their own.
Mysterio with a DDT! A running swanton!
Taking off from the ropes!
That'll ring your bell.
Nicely done. Bad place to be for the challenger.
Climb a ladder in this condition, let alone do anything else they need to win this match.
Mysterio, ready to drop.
Heading up the
dust for the champ. Look at the steal right here.
This is highway robbery.
Going for it all. Interesting timing, to say the least.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
Look at this snatch of victory here, guys.
I think it's going to happen.
Oh, kick to the spine.
Ow! And now he's standing it right up in the middle of the ring.
Right where it needs to be.
Just a few.
High risk, high reward.
Champ has his one in hand now.
Here we go, making that all-important climb up the ladder.
I think this is it.
Here he goes, guys, looking for the win.
I think it's going to happen right now.
Reaching for it's one thing, though, Cole. Pulling it down, totally different.
Rey Mysterio withstood the challenge like a champion.
Triple threats always deliver three times the action, and that one was no exception. Take a look.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Cruiserweight Champion, Rey Mysterio!